The founder of Sony Corporation is Masaru Ibuka. He co-founded the company, originally named Tokyo Telecommunications Engineering Corporation, in 1946, with Akio Morita. Sony's first product was a pocket-sized radio, the TR-55, which was released in 1955. Before that, the company had primarily been involved in the repair and modification of radios, but the TR-55 marked the beginning of Sony's journey as a consumer electronics company.